like winter freezes just like ice. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. And did you think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm still standing, you just fade away. Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did? Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. I'm still standing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm still standing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Once I never could have hoped to win, you're starting down the road and leaving me again. The threats you made were meant to cut me down.
Good morning, Southern. Today's goal of the week is to have hope. On the hardest days, sometimes it's hard to find your path to hope. Those are the days when you need to turn to a caring friend and or family member for some support. Continue to reach out to others until you find the help you are looking for. It is sometimes easier to have hope when you know that help is on the way. Hope you have a great day and a great weekend.
Good morning, Southern. If you are trying out for baseball or girls soccer, sign up to let the coaches know how many students to expect. Go to Southern Middle School website under athletics, athletics information, click on which team you are interested in and sign up. Let the coaches know and good luck to our Dragons.
Breaking news. This announcement just came in. There will be a baseball interest meeting this Friday in the cafeteria at the beginning of intervention. If you are interested in baseball, even if you haven't signed the form, please come to the cafeteria on Friday to find out more information about the baseball program.
Hey Southern, we want to congratulate all of the 9 students who submitted correct answer for our Student Music in Our Schools Month trivia. The correct answer was John Williams, who wrote the theme to Jaws. We have selected 2 winners. The first one is Isaiah Thompson, and he can pick out a shirt in the PBIS store. The second winner can also pick out an item in the PBIS store, Kamali Lewis. Anyway, congratulations, and we will come see you during homeroom next week. Be watching for our next one.
Music is important to me because it has the power to bring back a great memory from my past or lift my mood and help me feel connected to others. I was in choir all through elementary and middle school. I'm not the best singer, but I'm also not the worst. And it was always just fun singing with other people. I love all types of music because they speak to a different emotion or event in my life. Though I would say that I most often listen to pop music or R&B hip hop music or country music. Those are the ones that are on my playlist most often. I wouldn't be able to get through a day without music. It plays in my car, it plays at home while I'm cleaning, while I'm working or reading. I would not be able to live life without music. It would be way too dull and boring. So I'm so glad that March is music in schools.
Looking like a true survivor.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
I will follow the Jag Code. I am respectful, I am responsible, I am ready to learn. I deserve the education I get here. I have things to do, people to impress, and places to go. I am strong, I am dragon, show me success.
Better than I ever did.